come on, guy. I promise everything will be alright. Be okay, your eyes are tired, but keep them up because you wouldn't want to miss a thing.
Come on, guy. I promise everything will be alright. Be okay, your eyes are tired, but keep them up because you wouldn't want to miss a thing.
It's kinda funny how I paid for college when you two was an option. But then I would have had to spend my best year skipping ads and reading comments. And when the hell did advertisements get so good? They're like narcotics. So now I'm spending every penny I own. I should have allotted to finishing college. Hey. How I keep debating if someone's shy or if they hate me. I feel like everyone I know right now is hooking up and getting wasted. And maybe sex is overrated, but we're too shy to ever say it. So we pretend we're all amazing. It's 3 a.m., I should be sleeping. Would you go running if you saw the enemy? Maybe you'd love them, yeah, maybe you'd feel me. But I'll never ask you, no, that's super scary. Sorry to bear, it's already 3 o'clock. It's too hard to tell if anything's real or not. It's kinda funny how you vote for someone, to vote for someone, to vote for someone. And you might end up with someone evil, but you say that he means well. If I keep on talking politics, my friends will dip, they're over it. If I keep on talking politics, I'm Hamilton without the hits. Would you go running if you saw the evening? Maybe you'd love them, and maybe you'd feel me. But I'll never ask you, no, that's super scary.
Keep
them up because you
wouldn't
want to
miss a thing.
Isn't this obvious? Am I insane? Let's blame our parents because they taught us their ways. Stay out of politics, stay on the fence. Stay out of all of it to keep up your fans. Isn't this obvious? Am I insane? There might be two sides to everything that you say. It's all a bit cloudy, but there's one thing I know. That if you're fucking racist, then don't come to my show.
No, we should do one more.